Hi, this is actually Simone, and I'm getting ready to play Burn Zombie Burn. I've never played this game before. It's an arcade game, for the computer. I got off Steam. Actually, I got it from my friend Jeff. So I am actually playing it for the first time. It's strictly just, keyboard and mouse that you move with A, W, S, D, and then you aim with your mouse, and then you click to fire. From what I understand. So, let's go ahead and get started. So, enter. Okay, single player. We're gonna do... Okay, so there's arcade mode, challenges, tutorial. Welcome to Zombie Academy. Day one, basics. Fire burning. Right. Okay, let's go ahead and do the tutorial. This guy looks like a miniature version of
I came here today to kill
Johnny Bravo.
And I'm all
with
out
a really
gun.
Weird cowlick. Okay. Okay, don't forget that you can move, Ashley. Cheeseburger! Okay, so getting the actual food, does that do anything or is it just extra points? I just noticed in the bottom right corner is my gun and then a torch. Okay. Ah! Okay, so I get close enough to them to light them on fire. It's a sea of fire. Okay! I have finished tutorial 2.
Time to paint this town red.
Okay.
Blood red.
Combos. Alright. Keep killing zombies with the same weapon to get a combo bar. Okay. When you fill a bar, one of the three lights at the top of the screen will turn on. Light all three to turn on the big red button. I guess that's what this is. Or maybe that. I don't know. Ooh. Chainsaw! Okay, let's kill some zombies. Wait, why isn't the... Oh. Oh! My weapon switched out, that's why. It doesn't look like I can rapid fire with this weapon. Okay, give me the chainsaw. Okay. Okay. much better. Ooh, hot dog! Oh, it bumps up my health. That's good. I wonder if it's gonna make me have to use the gun, because I really don't like that weapon. But I will use it if I have to complete the tutorial. Oh, okay, I've switched to a different gun. I guess I broke the chainsaw. Okay, so... don't like it. Okay, I'm just gonna switch to another one. Okay, I like this one. It's like the chainsaw. All I gotta do is just hold and swivel the mouse. What more can I possibly do?
I came here today to kill zombies and chew bubblegum.
Okay, explosives. Kill normal zombies to get TNT pickups. Alright. Drop TNT within the TNT button. Normal TNT explodes after a delay. Place explosives close together to chain them. Okay. So, I gotta grab multiple ones? Okay. So, how do I... Okay, so I have two things of TNT, but how do I use them? I'm collecting all the TNT, but I don't know how to use it. Unless I completely missed it in the tutorial. It says, hey Ashley, this is how you use the TNT. I don't know how to do to drop the TNT. I can collect it real good and die really well as well. There's that. Suddenly that one gun is working a whole lot better. But after a while, I can't shoot it for some reason or another. Okay. Alright, seriously. I might need to Google how to properly drop the TNT, because this is just going to be an endless thing of me just using my chainsaw. That's all I know, really. Okay, I'm at max for TNT. Okay, so I think I'm going to end the round for right now. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna try to figure out why I can't drop the TNT. So, alright, I will get back with you on that. Okay, so I have figured out how to actually drop the TNT. So, you might notice that the sound volume for the game might change during this, because at one point I muted it. But I did it by taking the volume all the way down, so I'm not sure if it's the same volume level that I had originally. So let's go ahead and continue with the tutorial. Okay. Oh, there's some TNT for me. Okay. Okay. there's more. Okay, I'm about ready to lose my health. Actually, put a thing down. Okay. Oh, did I put it down though? Okay, I did put it down. Alright. And here I am. Go. Alright. Oh, I got the crappy gun. Alright, chainsaw. And with the chainsaw, I get more items. So I've noticed. I'm not really sure what else that this game wants me to do for the tutorial. Well, I used the thing, so maybe it'll let me... Failure. Okay. Well. I need to pass the tutorial in order to get to tutorial 5. But, to be honest, I just kind of want to get started playing because it's just frustrating not being able to move forward. So, let's just move on. Right. Single player, arcade mode. Actually, what was the... What's the challenges? Zombie head to use, simply kick it around the map and shoot to detonate. Your exploding zombie head will always be there for you. Well, that sounds promising. Alright, and apparently this little guy, his name is Bruce. So I think I shoot at this guy when I need to. Wave one. Oh. Cursor's stuck. There we go. Kill that one guy though. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we're gonna try that again. Oh my goodness! I did not realize that they were just going to jump down like that in a nice, perfect ring. Okay. real zombie apocalypse happens, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. I hope when it really happens, like, zombies are not actually falling from the sky. Introducing fire to it also causes it to explode. I wonder if I can light that guy on fire. Can I light you on fire, dude? No. So bad. Oh, I didn't care if I died. Oh yeah. All right, and so it just works like a. No, I don't want to get rid of this. Okay, so Daisy, I think, is Bruce's girlfriend, and that's who we're supposed to be protecting from the zombies. So let's go ahead and defend Daisy.
You zombies, get away from my base. Here.
Okay. This girl, look at her, is she filing her nails and is just lounging in the car? I'm sorry, if it was me, give me a gun! I'm about ready to say goodbye, Daisy! And she's blowing bubbles with her bubble gum. Oh, chainsaw. Okay. Don't mind me, Daisy. I'm just doing some gardening. Donut. Now we're concerned. There we go. I don't care if it blows up Daisy at this point. I'm more concerned about myself. Oh, Daisy's dead. Daisy's dead. I don't care. She just sat there. Sat there like she was just waiting for like the drive-in movie to start. Brains, brains. Daisy doesn't have any brains. Ah, that just made me upset. Okay, you know, no, I'm going to end the round. I don't want to save Daisy. Sorry, Daisy, you are just going to have to find someone else. Okay, let's see what else do we have for single player. Arcade mode. Okay, so we have timed and survival. Let's go for survival.
Burn, zombie, burn.
I'm not quite sure. They're in tutus. Okay. Allowing myself to get beaten. I just want to burn as many zombies as humanly possible. Or zombily possible, if that is even a word. Alright. I'm completely messing up on a... Like, no one is dying. Bad. Like, everyone is just still burning. Okay, now they burn. He's dead. Alright. Come to me. Anna died. Alright. Alright. Okay, I think now I will try for time, and then after that I'm calling it night. I am way past my bedtime. Yes, I have bedtime. No, not really, but I should sleep soon.
I ain't got time for this.
I guess I just gotta beat the clock.
Thank you.
less than 3 minutes. Chainsaw, yes. Okay. Ah, so close. So close. All right, that's pretty good. Oh my goodness, I got over 1,000 kills. That's cool. I'm happy with that. Okay, so that was Burn Zombie Burn. We went through the tutorial. We went through the actual game. So yeah, it was fun. I would definitely play it again, especially when I'm stressed, especially now since I know how to drop the TNT. I still don't know what tutorial 5 was supposed to be, and I guess I will never know. I guess it would probably have to do with, like, doing combination with weaponry and the explosives. So, yep. So I will be continuing to game and record myself as I play new games. Hopefully they will be entertaining. If you like this one, please give me a like. And if you want to, go ahead and subscribe. I'm not going to demand it, but if you do, awesome for me. So yeah, because this is my first gaming video, and it was a lot of fun. So until next time, bye!